Whoever we're fighting, we train at 100% all the time. The fact that he's not fighting Mahrez right now or Rigondeaux, those are down the road and they will happen. Although Mr. Santa Cruz says a fight with Rigondeaux doesn't excite him because he knows when Rigondeaux feels pressure or the heat, he's going to grab, hold, or run. So he's really not interested in a Rigondeaux fight. Mahrez, anybody else? Sure, no problem.
So yeah, so he's like everybody, turned off by the style of Rigondeaux.
Dice que el estilo del Rigondeaux no le hace nada para usted para pelear con él. No le da nada.
Pues la verdad no.
He says, in all honesty, no, his style, I don't like.
Ni a mí, ni al público.
He says, not me, not to the public.
Yeah, yeah.
The only ones that want that fight is the Rigondeaux camp and fans.
What did you think about his last performance, Rigondeaux's performance?
¿Que usted vio la última pelea del Rigondeaux?
Cuando peleó en Chile? Un poquito.
¿Usted qué opina de esa pelea?
Ahí el muchacho se paró un poco a pelear. Porque el ataque del
rival,
sí, el ataque del rival no es el ataque de Leo. Leo de ataca diferente. Con Leo de, yo te aseguro que no va a ser una buena pelea.
He said that he saw the fight. He says that Rigondeaux actually stopped and fought for a little bit, only because the guy he was fighting is not the same style of Leo Santa Cruz. He stood and he fought a little bit and we saw what happened.
It was up to him. Would he want to see his son against Scott Quigg, Abner Morris, or Rigondeaux?
Si fuera por usted, ¿quién quiere pelear enseguida? El Abner Morris, el Scott Quigg, Carl Frampton.
No conozco ese Quigg.
Quigg?
No lo conozco.
He says he don't know a Quigg.
Pero con Mahrez sería una buena pelea. Al público le gustaría.
He says with Mahrez, he would like a fight with Mahrez and he knows the public would like that and they'll be ready.
Just let me say,